We have been married 5 years today. Baby, thank you for putting up with me 5 years.
I love you.
I love you too.
今天有一个 surprise anniversary day, so put on your blindfold.
I don't need that.
Get in the car.
Where is that? Put my hat. 你这服务的一点不到位呢。
老婆，我为你写了一首歌。And it goes like this. Today is our anniversary. You are my destiny.
你别唱了。
My everything, 没有你就不行。我还没唱完呢，你白笑了。OK, we're here.
哎，我听到海鸥的声音了，这是海边。哎呦，我眼都瞎了。
Move forward. You had no idea, huh?
我想过，我想了一下下。哇哦，你弄的吗
？Oh yeah, 老板帮我弄的。
像鱼了，你们。
Comfortable?
Yes.
Happy?
Yes.
Five more years?
哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈
哈哈哈哈
哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈
哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈
哈哈哈哈哈
哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈
哈哈
哈哈哈
哈哈哈哈
哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈
哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈哈
全都是复古的美国方式。哎呀，我小时候也有这样的 rocking chair。妈妈，你看我滚得好吗？
你滚得好吗？这叫我摇得好吗？
对呀，就
Time for a drink.
This is called Between the Sheets. Let's get started. Yeah, just like that.
Maybe too strong for me.
No, hit it.
That's pretty. Mmm, it's good.
Cheers.
Again?
I like it. That's strong.
This is a drink from Harry Potter.
Draw. Hand. Yes.
我们想喝一个地道的 cocktail 的话，可以来这边找 Lucky 啊。铁铁蛋不好使。
Lucky 要是铁铁蛋的话，好使吗？
铁蛋是吧？
哦，这个一定要放进去。
Thank you for preparing
this. Love you.
Love you.
老板辛苦了，吃什么呀？这玩意
儿，柠檬椒。
等我梦过我老公哈，全是海鲜呀、啊！
走，
从哪先下？我也想吃这个鸡蛋。吃过这个吗？叫什么
？Razor clam。
讲中文。
哼。祝你们5周年结婚纪念日快乐！
谢谢，
往后余生风雨同行。谢谢嘛，太贴心了吧！
老板有一点太贴心了哈，你看头发都黄。来，我看这个墙上这些东西，挺好看的，是什么东西啊？
这个很多人都问我这个问题。
咱们知道吗？能猜出来吗 ？I don't know.
What is it? 这个是美国老教堂里面大概有100年左右历史的一个风琴管，
自己运过来的。
对，我家的家具都是从美国西雅图飘了一个半月飘回来的。
西雅图离我家挺近的，我什么都能弄。下次告诉我哈，我这带过来。
好好，这你这个主意特别棒。
我代购。
This trip.Was an amazing staycation. It was good to get out and have some fun. It was good for the soul. Bed and breakfasts are fun because it's like a small community of its own. Eating, laughing, drinking together, making new friends.
哎呀，花房见了，这个舒服啊。
爸爸妈妈来了之后换了个大一点的。
As we all know, supporting local businesses is more important now than ever. We need to be there for each other. We all need to contribute.Where we can.
这个是麻将机吗？
是的，今晚站一下。
你要是想输的话，可以啊。
反正你是没赢过，我知道。
我
能不能做个鲍鱼？哎呀，
我没吃过这么好吃的鲍鱼。有什么秘诀呢？啊，一方，我现在就拍，
不要拍，是不是？
干锅刀鱼的感觉。哎呀，
阿姨你别烫了啊！干什么？
这是俺们的，你给你摆摆盘儿。
梅梅是五黑鱼。
OK， 饿了饿了饿了 ，Cheers！Let's
get it！
辛苦了大家，辛苦了辛苦了。
This is an emotional trip for us. 5 years of a happy marriage takes a lot of work, not just for my wife and I, but also from our friends and family. That's why we chose to include our family on the second night.
你说我怎么切？我从中间就切吧，两个人分开了。我从这边切的话，脖子和身体分开了。
Marriage is such a beautiful thing, but it's not easy.At least it's not for us. In my opinion, it's crucial to cherish it, as it's truly the core of my life. If you're married, I hope you find that within your marriage too. If you're not married, enjoy being single.